Hey, what's up, Chicky Party people? We are back, and today we are playing Fucked Up Birthday, and it's our own rendition of White Elephant. So we're not doing anything Christmas theme. We're doing it Happy Birthday theme. We don't even know whose birthday it is. We have to find that out when we play the game. Don't know how to play the game? Well, this is how you play. One by one, we take turns picking a present by either choosing one at random or stealing from another player. Inside of every present, there is a note card that will reveal a lovely reward or a super fucked up punishment. So, make sure to be strategic about how you react. Once you picked your present, your turn is over. Game ends once everyone has done what is on their card. Good luck, mother suckers. Yeah. All right, guys, you ready? No?
Not really.
Too bad, too many take it away.
It's just a paper.
I said that like 20
first
times.
First year.
That's it. Just a card.
You saw it, right?
All right. Now it's up to you. Would you like to steal her gift or would you like to pick your own gift?
She was pretty happy.
I'm breaking stereotypes right now.
You're breaking stereotypes.
So you're gonna steal it then.
Hey, what are you doing?
Have you ever had a birthday party?
Yeah, bro, I'm not the whole thing.
All right. Happy birthday,
Dimas.
Don't
you
have to
say the birthday?
It might
what
be your
birthday.
What is
it, Dimas? A white girl? Oh, it's cute. Damn, look at that.
Like, Joe, do you want to gamble?
Take it.
I just keep seeing this dog over here.
Damn it.
I know.
You can steal.
You're not going to steal?
I probably will steal.
You're going to try your own.
Well, game. I saw a dog.
Fuck.
And I can't.
No, so your gift could be something good, or it could be something really fucked up.
I think someone should steal Tiff's present.
Tiff, do you want to tell us if yours is good?
I think someone should steal Tiff's present.
Oh, wait.
You go before me.
I think the card is on the handle. The handle of the bag.
Oh, she's already reading it. What is it?
No,
say?
There's an actual card.
Yeah, loud, so the cameras can hear.
I want to see your reaction.
Oh, no.
Don't steal.
Hello.
Lolo.
Oh, it's my turn.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Let me touch those titties.
Damn, Lou, that bra is not your
style. I steal Dimas's.
Oh.
So I choose one.
Now you gotta pick one. But let him read the card.
Where's the card?
It's inside. It's all the way inside.
I'm scared.
Let me see, what is it?
Wait, what
check.
I want to look at his face. I know.
The team check.
I don't even want to know.
Hey, don't peek.
I'm
cheater.
Looking at his face.
Oh, damn. Oh, that's the bad one.
I'm not taking that one.
Keep it.
No, you should pick this one right here, Dimas.
Pick the Starbucks bag.
No,
the Starbucks bag was the one I was up
for. Yeah. Are you getting nervous?
Hell yeah, because Gio's making me nervous.
I am not nervous.
Yeah, because you don't know what's in the bag.
What is it, Dimas? What is it?
I'm not gonna do that. I don't wanna fall into his trap.
The deal
is
to your
face. Take it from him.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Did you see his face? He was like, yeah.
Go for it.
I'm gonna get a fresh one.
I don't want to get a fresh one.
Stop me seconds.
Oh,
Let's
see.
That's the best one.
Oh, the balloon's covering you.
Is there even a good one?
So you didn't get a good one?
There are good
ones.
There are good ones?
Oh, that one's terrible.
Oh, that one's terrible.
There are good ones?
Oh, no. Hold on, my heart is like right here right now.
Take tips.
I said you steal.
Take tips.
That's a really cute ass dog.
I love dogs.
You love dogs.
You love happy birthdays.
This guy's really cute.
You love happy birthday.
No, I'm not gonna take it. Alright.
You love dogs.
Yeah. Oh, no.
They don't know.
What is in there?
Oh god, I hope it's nothing bad.
Hey, you can't look.
You can't look. You can't look.
Hey, I'm a cheater, alright?
Hey, you're a cheater.
Damn, what should I do?
You want a dog? I say you get that one right there.
Take just that. Take it. It's right take there for you.
It's right there in front of you.
That's destiny, true.
It matches my hair, kind of.
Beautiful.
Want to switch?
If you're down.
Are you down? Your box is open.
All right, let's see.
Thank you. Woo. You want to share? I'll show you mine.
Fuck.
You want to switch?
You guys are all looking at me all sketchy.
Let's switch.
All right, chill.
Chill, chill, chill.
We're all chill.
Do you regret not taking this dog?
Fuck, it's a pretty cute dog, too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
oh, no.
Take Charles. Take Charles.
He's
it's good.
He's overactive.
It's good. It's
what
good.
The
hey, you want to trade, Charles?
What? I fucking hate birthdays.
I think somebody's overselling.
Somebody's overselling.
No.
Somebody take us.
Just take it.
Make the game fun.
Come on. Josh, take it.
Nah.
Take it.
It says happy birthday, though.
Alright,
that was a trap. That was a trap, Josh. That one's a trap. There's something in there.
It's a trap.
There's something in all of them.
No, this one is special. I saw them put them in. This is the worst one.
No!
I'm not picking yours, Josh. I'm not picking yours.
You can choose.
You can steal or choose the last one standing.
Julia.
Buddy.
We should take mine.
No, I'm not taking yours, Josh.
Take Shirley's.
Yeah, take mine. Dude.
No, look. He's overselling. Give him something bad, please.
Oh.
Hey, that's the only one you get, boo.
Let's see what Julia got, if she's happy.
Watch out. Yeah, was it a good steal?
Nadine.
It's not bad. Damn it, she got a good
one. You're the last one, so like.
Oh my god, have to take it.
Oh, take mine, Nadine.
You have to.
I take it.
So what happens now?
In a switch?
You have to.
I have to?
Can you switch?
No.
Oh, no.
That's it. You're Tim stuck with what you're stuck with.
Tim gets one.
We're stuck with
no, because nobody stole hers.
Hey, get away.
No, but I didn't get to
steal. But she gets to steal.
Oh, right.
Are you going to steal or not? Oh, then you have a good one then.
Fuck!
Good one. Fuck.
That's stupid.
Okay.
Are you gonna keep it or jack someone?
I'm going to jack someone. And if everyone, the one who sold it as the worst, I'm gonna say it's Julia, so I'm gonna take it down.
Oh.
Oh, girl.
Oh.
God.
Yeah,
yo. It looked really good.
Oh, it's a good one.
I hate birthdays.
Yo.
Oh, man.
I think
did you get a worse one?
All right. So is everyone understand what is on their card?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't understand it.
Okay. There's a number on your card. We're going in that order, okay?
Got it.
So please look at what number you are.
Fuck.
All right. Number one, please step up to the plate. Woo! Lead your card.
Oh,
come on, guys.
What did you get?
Get in here.
All right.
Read it out loud.
Congrats, it's your birthday. Pick one person to shove a birthday cake in your face. I'm okay with that.
Lucky. Who do you pick to shove the cake in your face?
Since you stole it from me.
He stole it from
you. I gave it to you.
But you could have. All right. Step up to the plate.
That's not even bad, dude!
That's fine, bro! I'm gonna lick my face.
What the hell is it? It's a children's show. It's a children's show. It's a children's show.
Dreams do come true.
What kind of show?
What the fuck?
Hey, those are your bad.
Oh my god! This is his birthday cake. This is birthday sex. Oh, I'm blind. I'm blind by that chocolate.
Hey, lick it off.
Alright, way to take that like a champ. It wasn't too shabby.
That was awesome.
Good toss, by the way. Good
Lucky
job.
You.
I love the nipple thing.
Yeah, I was trying.
I don't know. Alright. Who is number two?
I'm number two.
Lucky! Wow.
What's number two?
Alright, number two.
Because you know it's gonna get worse and worse and worse and worse and worse. Fucking
what did you get? Read it out.
Number two, you're fucked. Oh, hostage rescue. Stick duct tape on your mouth and pick someone to rip it off.
Oh yes.
It's not too bad. It's not too bad.
It's bad if you have a mustache.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. You guys got lucky.
Oh,
yeah. You guys got super lucky. Me too.
I look if he has a mustache.
I picked Gio. Why?
Lucky. I don't want to hurt you.
No,
I talk about
me.
Hurting you.
Love me.
But I don't really want to hurt you.
No, you should.
Oh, it's sticky.
Oh my god.
Tight.
He is hot.
Oh, his hair.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, can
you
breathe? That's what he wanted.
Don't cover his nostrils.
I'm blaming you, girl.
Can he breathe? Put it on his ear.
I'm just kidding.
Can you breathe?
All right.
Oh no.
Dude. You wanted this. I didn't want to do this. You wanted this.
Did you put it on his eyebrow?
Oh, yeah.
No.
No. You
should have
just
looked
right.
Ah.
It looks so tight.
Let me see, dude.
Ready? Okay. Fuck. You have to keep your neck stiff, okay? Or else I'm
gonna
crack it.
Fuck.
Oh,
dude, his
fuck.
Back of the neck dug into it.
Alright, ready?
Be careful.
Whoa!
Ready? Ready?
Let me see your face.
It wasn't that bad.
Oh,
no!
What? No more. All right. Number this. Okay, that's three.
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 Number three.
Oh, Nadine.
Oh, man.
What do we do?
I want to see who will come up with something. All right.
What? It's not mafia.
No, no.
Can't reveal.
What'd you get? Read it out loud.
Congrats. Slice of cake.
You piece of shit. Congrats. That's what you got?
Enjoy a slice of smashed up cake.
Are you serious? Are you fucking serious?
What are you talking about? You got a good one.
That was true.
You have
to
dude,
you get to eat it.
We need bugs or something. There's some surprise, right?
You should eat it off of Luke.
Is there a surprise in there?
Yeah.
There's a surprise.
Eat it, lick it out of Luke.
Oh, chocolate pudding.
Yay.
Oh, fucking stuff his asshole with that and have
and him lick it.
Yeah.
How about we eat together? One piece.
No, you can't make friends.
Okay.
What the hell?
I was trying to be nice.
Wait, is that the same cake that went in his face?
Yeah.
And there's nothing in it.
That's delicious though.
He got his beard hair in there.
That's still no punishment, man.
No.
Does that taste good?
Oh, boo-hoo, Nadine.
I'll fucking lick chocolate cake off of a dog dick before I'm doing any
of these punishments.
I'm really allergic to chocolate.
She makes me mad.
Are you really?
Delicious. Start shitting.
All right.
I hope you're lactose.
Congrats.
Oh!
It's not a food fight.
It's not a food fight. What kind of cake is that? It's like brownie chunks.
I know.
It's like even moldy.
It gets flat too. It doesn't even like.
It's like
yeah. All right. Okay, so number four, which is myself.
Oh, no. You busted in a deep.
I know.
Which is myself. All right, so it says, you're fucked.
Uh-oh.
Hot sauce martini. Tapatio.
That's gonna be spicy. Fuck.
Cheers.
Oh. You know what though? It's not as Tabasco.
Chug.
That's pretty hardcore.
And you got this, Gio.
One goal.
Ready? Chug. 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 Chug.
That's the way to do it though. You gotta do it in one go.
Yeah, you
have
to.
And she did
it. Did
it burn
all the way down?
Oh my god. Wow.
Oh, and I can't handle spicy.
You're gonna be shitting bricks all night.
Good luck,
boy. Right?
Good luck,
boy.
Good luck, boy. Good luck, asshole.
All right, we're done, guys. So thanks for watching.
No, sorry. We got five more to go. We got six more to go, actually. All right. Oh, fuck. Number five.
Do you feel it
plate.
Closing up?
Yeah, I feel it. I feel it in my stomach.
Yeah, I think we should just stop.
Tiff.
Yeah, I think so too.
Okay, guys, look. I'm number five. and don't hate on me, okay?
What? Why? Why? Why?
I'm
hating
on you already.
Okay, number five. Congrats. Ice cream delight.
What?
Enjoy a scoop of ice cream.
Wow. I hope you get the
No, fuck that shit.
You should
give her like a scoop of garlic ice cream or something.
That is true.
This is so fucked up.
Onion
ice cream.
No, no, no. That's still like 10 years ago. Hey, do we still got the bug? Oh, no, she could eat bugs.
Jalapeno ice cream.
I could eat bugs all day. Oh, this is horrible.
It expired a month ago.
Thanks for sharing. What an asshole.
Ah.
Shut up.
I tried sharing.
Whatever, dude.
All right. Yeah, so number five was good.
Bullshit.
Number six, step up to the plate, please.
Fucking bullshit. Some bullshit.
What is this?
I got a fucking extreme teeth cleaning, so I had to brush my teeth for 30 seconds with wasabi. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh my god.
That's fucking nasty.
First off, I want to say, fuck all the JK cast people right here, setting up the camera crew right here. Fuck all you guys. Crew.
Yeah, fuck them.
Fuck JK, honey. And fuck Tiff. Lou.
What did I do?
That's easy punishments. I get all the hard ones.
Yours
so
is
bullshit.
The hardest one so far, though, that I've seen.
I did all the hard ones.
Top of tier, that's crazy.
Hey, the 30 seconds.
It makes you feel better. I'm still burning.
I think his is worse than yours still.
Yeah. Don't forget to brush his gum.
His gum.
2-1.
Don't forget to brush your tongue.
3-1.
Let's get a spit bucket.
30 seconds.
Yeah, what happened to the trash?
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Count it down.
I'm ready.
Keep your lips so
fast. Yeah. My heart is beating so fast.
You can do it.
I feel so fast for you. Don't breathe through your nose. Breathe through your mouth.
All right, 30 seconds. Who's doing the timer?
I will. 1-1,000.
Fuck, man, I'm so nervous.
You got this, Churl. It's
gonna be okay, all right.
So you got it.
3-1,000.
Wait, open your mouth. Let the world see your teeth.
Breathe through your nose, bro. Come on.
Oh my god.
I can't do it.
That's pretty hardcore.
Yeah.
Oh!
Dude.
Do you want this?
Whoa.
Banana.
I got it. You want some almond milk? Oh yeah, almond milk will help you. It's cool now. You sure?
It's cool now.
Did it hurt your brain?
Take your ice cream.
Yeah. Take it. I can't eat it. I feel so guilty.
How do your gums feel?
Do you feel refreshed? I watch his teeth be all clean and shit.
That's just Japanese toothpaste.
Is it really?
I'm cool now.
Damn.
Let me see those teeth.
Champ.
Oh, no.
Kick and
that's how Japanese
right
people
there.
Brush their teeth.
That's
just
crazy.
True. You're a fucking stud for that. What did it feel like? Good job.
It felt horrible when I was brushing. I was like, oh, this is cool. And then boom, like this, the fumes. And then I tried to breathe out of my throat. And that was the worst part. I was like, oh. And then I just breathe out of my nose. It felt better. But it, my whole mouth was fucking.
I didn't even cheer up.
I was.
Oh, I didn't see.
Yeah. Wasabi fries my freaking nose to my brain.
Yeah. So when I was breathing like out of my nose, it was better than me breathing out of my throat. Because my throat was making me kind of choke.
Did you swallow the wasabi?
No, I tried not to. Yeah. I was like, my best. I was like, well, I can't swallow. Fuck this.
Do you even like wasabi?
Hell fucking no.
Oh, so you don't even like it?
Hell
oh,
no.
Oh, shit. That's like double whammy.
Well,
you took it like a champ. You did a great job.
Good job, Churro.
Do you still want to say fuck it to the...
Hell yeah. Fuck
what? What did
I
do? I
tried
fuck
giving you my ice cream.
Why do you hate me so?
All right.
Mine was pretty tough.
Shut up. All right, number 7. Please step up to the plate.
It's not the beating.
You don't want to put cheese on?
I know.
What you the fuck? Why is there so heavy?
Other dog bag.
At least you guys got something that's edible.
What's yours?
I'm fucked. Spitball massacre. Open your mouth and everyone gets 30 seconds to shoot spitballs into the mouth.
Would you rather have chocolate or spit?
Oh, fuck, man. Hey, give me a clean one. That looks like fucking dookie balls, dude. That looks like you fucking wiped your ass with toilet paper and you rolled up the balls.
Look at his hands.
It's a dingleberry.
Oh, God. You're a dingleberry.
Bitch.
Dingleberry. Ready? Ready? Who's keeping time? Who's keeping time?
Ah, this is so nasty.
Count us down. Whoever's keeping time.
Brandon, okay. Count down.
All right, 3.
Oh, I don't even want to do this.
1, go!
Ah, this is so heavy!
Oh. Ow!
Ow! Fuck! Oh, yeah. Ah! Oh, God, this is so heavy!
I can't do this anymore!
Punishment, what the fuck?
Holy fuck. I'll get to you, but what the hell happened to you? It wasn't even your punishment.
What happened,
dog? Thank you. Oh,
stop.
What are you doing? Stop.
Stop. Seriously, man. Seriously, dude.
What happened?
This isn't about you.
You shot it in my mouth and you puked. What the fuck is that?
I got two
I put the cross
what
on
happened?
Him.
And just,
that's like my worst nightmare right there.
Oh, making it in other people's mouths?
Huh?
You spitting in other spitting
people's mouths?
No, I felt his pain. And I saw what? Him throwing up, I was like.
Oh, I didn't throw up.
Well, it was your punishment. What did it feel like?
Actually, it stung. I thought it was gonna be just soft and wet, but it just every time it hit me, it was like pop, 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 and then one went right in between my teeth. And then that shit was hitting my eye, and I had to cover my eye because I was like, what the fuck? It's like air soft.
Airsoft.
Could you feel that it was wet?
He's like, I'm blind.
No, it just felt like a hard fucking piece of rock being thrown at me.
And Demos, what's going on with you?
Oh man, this next one.
Hey, on the real though, I would have liked yours better than mine.
For real? I would have easily swapped.
Hey, I can't handle when people start gagging. Like, every single time.
Because I smell it, I'm like, you got well, you survived, you made it, you didn't throw up, other people threw up for you.
Yeah,
I got you, Joe.
No, you didn't.
Alright.
You put two in my mouth, so you didn't really get me.
I ripped your mouth.
All I heard is, yeah!
Alright, so, number 8. Please step up to the plate. Oh, Dimas, what happened?
The water bottle.
Dilma. Dilma's.
Sorry, bro. Hey, I'm fucked.
What happened?
I got that saliva smoothie.
Oh!
Everyone spits into a shot glass. I have to drink it. If anyone spits phlegm, they have to drink it instead.
Oh,
so.
No.
So don't fucking put phlegm in there, you assholes.
Yo, when you woke up this morning, were you expecting this?
Nah, bro. I thought I was gonna get my dick sucked this morning.
He's shaking right now. Dude, it looks like someone coming.
No. Hey, stop.
Oh my god.
I got it.
Drink it water after. Let's go.
Let's go.
It's a spirit bomb.
Hey, shout out to my barber. He hooked me up today. Shout out on my dead homies. Rest in peace. You know, I just wanted to make my parents proud.
You did.
Why are you so sweaty?
All proud.
Hey, I was so nervous. I was shaking the whole time.
Why were you so nervous?
Because I have a sensitive stomach. I have a sensitive stomach. And I knew Nadim was like gagging ready. And I was like, fuck, I'm about to throw up. I swear I am.
Obviously, you ain't got a sensitive stomach, man.
Yo.
If that was me,
as soon as
spit went in, I would have fucking puked it all out.
No. At the very end, too. Like, right before I drank the water, I tasted, I think it was Nadim. I swear it's Nadim.
The vomit?
Is it kebab? Yeah.
You're a man now. You're gonna get like 10 extra pukes.
Seriously.
10 extra pukes.
And you might get like beer right here.
Hey, put it on my beer patches.
Hey, you're like 5 shades lighter.
Oh my god. I know, you're so pale.
You got that Michael Jackson going on.
Dude, is that the worst?
Good job, man.
What number were you? You were number 8.
8.
Woo! There's one more.
We got 2 more.
Two more.
Fuck. What is it?
Oh, all right, there. All right, number 9. Please step up to the plate.
Happy birthday, Joe.
Oh no.
Yeah. Yes. What is that one too? Yes. Remember?
Yes. Yes.
You
Yes.
Can everyone
yes.
stand up for this one?
Yes. 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 Right. Yes.
Right. Need our support.
Yeah. Okay. We got you.
You got you. Guys. He's so scared.
Put your hands in. What Everybody, put your hands in. Energy. Send him your
Congrats.
Energy.
Relaxation time.
You're.
Everyone gives me a massage.
That's your love.
You're a jerk.
How freaking dare you?
What a jerk.
There
you go.
Yeah, don't you
know?
He just
cracks
people spit and you play with
no, you're a massage.
Massage.
Yeah. Ah, it feels so good.
Like
ah, it feels
it.
Amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. All right. Well, now we're down to our final present of this episode. And I believe it belongs to number 10, Miss Julia.
Julia.
It looks like it's just been getting worse and worse. Right?
I know.
What's happening?
No, it's getting worse.
Oh yeah, true.
He has the best one.
It was
yeah.
worse.
I didn't even count.
I was traumatized.
You're a jerk.
What?
That's some fucking
bullshit. Don't punch in the face, Josh.
Julia, come on.
All right, Julia.
I'm gonna say, I'm not hating you. I'm not. I'm taking one for the team. I'm taking one for the team, girl.
Sorry, girl.
Taking
you
one
stole
for the
it
team.
From her, right?
Yeah.
No, I stole her.
She fucked up me too.
I gave it to her.
Okay. Number 10. You're fucked. Electric tickle. Pick one person to shock you with a taser.
Yeah! Oh,
yes! I'm taking one for the team! One for the team!
Let me tase you.
Oh, yeah. No!
Can I tase you?
No, I want to have the person who gave it to me tase me.
Oh,
feel the pain of bringing me pain, Tim!
Look her in the
eyes.
Oh, no
hate, though.
Right?
No hate.
Pretty fun.
Big cap.
I'm so sorry. I don't know why you chose me.
Honestly, it's okay because I'm always curious. Like, I've always felt curious about how it's like being tased.
What?
Why would you be curious of some best?
I don't know.
Like,
I
was curious.
I just want to taste of how it feels like if a lightning bolt were to come down and zap
you. You would die.
That's not the
same. I don't know.
Nah, you die for sure.
Yeah.
Just get two forks and stick it into a socket.
Yeah, that's basically
what you're saying.
I got you.
I was just curious, but don't. Honestly, I don't hate you, girl. I don't hate you.
Okay.
I'm
sorry.
Always been curious
are you ready?
What it felt like to be stabbed.
Whoa! It's hitting me now. It's hitting me now.
Hey, I'll just. Oh,
fuck. You should
probably
stand up.
Okay.
You
should probably stand up.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready, girl?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
Let's do it! Do this shit!
Come on!
Fighting really hard on the arm.
Your eyes are
that's
watering!
Oh,
wait.
No, I'm good.
Your shoulder?
I'm good.
Oh, is there anything?
You like you. Oh,
what is it?
Oh, it's
red.
Fucking red.
Oh, that took me by surprise.
Your eyes
it's
are watering.
You're not supposed to walk them in.
But it's okay though. It's cool. It's cool. It's residue!
Alright, so to wrap up this video, I'm gonna go down the room and just give me what you felt during whatever punishment or congratulations that you were doing. What the fuck?
Everything.
Alright, Tiffany, what did you have to do and what did it feel like?
Well, I had to eat ice cream and.
Poor Tiffany.
I felt really.
That fucking nasty ass vanilla
so and stupid.
I felt bad because I saw like, you guys suffering and I'm like, oh,
you want to. So if you really feel bad, do you want to do one of the things that we did? And then we could be on the same.
I'm down to get tased.
Oh, what?
I'm down to get tased because I feel so bad. I was like, out of everyone, even with Josh, because we were hitting him, like, yeah, he got his
number.
I feel like I got it the easiest. Because even with Nadim, like, he got cake all over. Like, I got it the easiest, and I feel so bad.
Okay, don't feel too bad. I don't feel anything at this point.
Yeah.
What did you have to do, and how did you feel?
I had to swallow. Everybody spit.
That was the worst.
Yeah, I personally thought that was the worst.
I would get tased any day before that.
I thought I was about to throw up.
You did a great job, though.
had to hold it down, but fuck all the JK poop out there. I love you guys. I hate this shit, man. Fuck them very hard.
You don't want to come back anymore?
Nah, but I'll come back.
Thank you, D-Ross. Joe, what did you have to do and how did it feel?
Oh, the spitballs. I would have traded with you any day. Wasabi, any day.
That was so good.
Duct tape, any day.
I was pretty easy.
But that was fucking nasty. Seriously, oh, fucking spitballs.
When the tip was up between your teeth, you were like,
crack. All right, Lou, what did you have to do?
I came here with a strategy and a plan today. everything went according to plan, and I came here to win. You know?
You look like you lost, though.
Hey man, I won. This is a victory. So I'm pretty happy. It was delicious.
Steve, you kind of had a roller coaster. You actually did have a punishment, but you ended up throwing up. So tell us what you had.
I mean, I took it for the team. And I did.
You took it for the team?
I mean, I threw up for you guys.
No. What did you have to do first?
I had to eat a cake and then throw the rest of the cake on Lou.
So tough.
You didn't have to throw the rest.
Well, they told me to do it, so I'm down.
Oh, they told you to do it. So fuck the JK crew again.
Hey, yeah, fuck. Well, I'm down now. I was happy to do that.
It's the voices.
Yeah.
All right, Bart, what did you have to do and how did you feel?
I felt like I had one of the easiest things. It was just duct tape. It's just like ripping off a band-aid like everyone does, except it's on your mouth. But for me, I think the worst thing that I saw here, for me personally, because I think everyone's perspective on pain or what they can tolerate is different, for me the wasabi thing would have been the worst. I'm down to swallow spit, I'm down to get spitballs. If it's like a 1 second tase and it's not like that, I'm down for that too. But wasabi, I don't know what it is, like it just feels like someone got like
fire.
Like they just threw dry ice and my brain is just frozen and I can't even move. I feel like I get tased in the brain, like when I eat a big chunk of wasabi, I go.
Oh, and it's a long time.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't go away.
Why don't you mind the spit?
I think I'm a nasty dude.
He's pretty nasty. Hey. He licked the floor.
Yeah, he picks up dog shit with his bare hands.
Yeah. All right, Gio, what did you do? So I had to drink a shot glass of Tapatillo.
Oh, that was bad.
And that was fucked up. I just took the shot. I tried not to think about it. I just let it go down, and then I'm like, fuck it, whatever happened to this. So far, I feel like I have to diarrhea or shit myself, but give me an hour, maybe like on the drive back home, I'm just gonna have an adult accident.
I think that was the second worst.
Really?
I think the spit was the first, and that was the second worst.
I don't know, I wasn't looking forward to hers or yours. These two were my worst ones. Oh, everything else I would have been like.
Like mine and his, or his?
I could have done yours.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, his and hers.
This is like a worse version of mine.
Yeah. It's concentrated.
And it's guaranteed.
100%
success.
It's guaranteed.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
You only got two of them.
I had to swallow it.
Alright, Chiro, what did you have to do and how did you feel about it?
I'd rather have done Joe's punishment, getting spitballs to the face.
I would have traded wasabi, with you.
I was brushing my teeth and it was cool at the beginning, but then my mouth started burning up, and then when I started breathing out my throat started choking up. So I was like breathing out my nose, and that helped me a little bit, but my eyes got teary-eyed, and it was the fucking worst. My stomach feels a little weird right now, but I'm alright.
How do you feel about the people that got the congratulations?
Oh, I fucking hate them.
Fuck them.
All right,
hopefully it's something bad today.
Oh, that sucks!
I'm just kidding on that.
Alright, Josh, what did you have to... Fucking Josh, what did you have to do?
I had to do probably like one of the most traumatizing ones.
Stop! Wow. You're so rude!
No, because then like... I had to sit in the middle of a group of people that I thought, you know, like that. I thought you guys
don't
were
even
be
mess
nice.
Around. Be serious. Be serious.
Okay, seriously, it wasn't that bad. But then,
what the hell?
It wasn't bad at all.
Okay. So it felt great. It was really good because then I needed like a massage. So you know, it was like the perfect time for me to get a massage by all my loving friends. But yeah, I'd say like the worst one was probably yours.
Yeah.
Yeah. For your first day, I was like. Shit.
I turned pale for a minute.
Really?
With honors.
I think you're pale still.
With honors. I felt white privilege for a quick second.
5 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, Julia, are you recovered? You good?
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty good.
All right, what did that feel like? What did you do and what did that feel like?
Getting tased wasn't actually that bad. Like, it literally felt like somebody just bit me right here, and it just took me by surprise. So it was like, oh. And then that
but
was
you're also
much
talking
though.
To a person that can take a lot of pain.
So that means you want to do it again?
I mean, I wouldn't mind if I
oh
need to.
Oh my god.
If it went like, what?
Imagine on skin though?
Oh, that would probably be a lot more painful.
Yeah, that's
But I mean, it would be okay though. But I think I still would have picked the tasing punishment out of everybody else's punishment. Cause I can't handle, I can't handle wasabi. I don't like spit going into my mouth for both of you guys. I can't handle duct tape around my mouth cause I have some sort of like lip condition, so I don't want to make it any worse. So it's like, any punishment, like, I probably wouldn't want
to. I would've been down for yours.
Punishment.
That wasn't a punishment.
Well, yeah, cause I'm lactose intolerant.
I'm lactose too.
No, I can't have ice cream.
100%
later. All right. Wait, but honestly though, guys, don't give Tiff any hate. I have no hate for her whatsoever.
I hate her.
I just wanted to poke fun at her. But honestly, I'm cool. Like, there's nothing. So I just want to make sure. I don't want to see any hate comments for Tip. Give them
all. Now they're gonna do it even harder.
Yeah. I don't want that though.
Oh, no. Man. All you guys need to know is that we're all friends. Yeah. We all love each other. This was a battle of fucking warriors, and we fucking came out victorious today. So we discovered that today was actually Lou's fake birthday because he got the cake. Yeah. That's why it was his birthday.
Thanks, guys.
That's the Mexican tradition. When it's your birthday, you blow out your candles, but everyone knows that your fucking face is gonna get smashed in the cake, so that's where that came from.
Show us your cakes, Lou.
Happy birthday.
All right, guys, so you let us know in the comments what you thought was the worst punishment of them all. Can't wait to read it. Until next time, adios.
Bye.